stand this against the wall.
Thank you.
So what is it?
Every 6 inches. You want to wear a harness?
So where am I starting?
Down here. Starting down there.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Let's begin at a tape. Brush on. You have to use this one. Grab the glue.
Kiss this?
Yeah. And just, you barely squeeze it. It's like, something like that. Try and get it in the center. Keep it on the wood. You gotta somehow reach this piece of plywood so we can put it down at the same time. Can you reach it?
Sound again.
There. You don't put enough force on it. That's why it strips like every time. You gotta press down. harness on it. Like that. You gotta press on it. You hear that noise? You're not pressing hard enough.
Alright, so here, we made some modifications to the ramp. Cut 45s on the edge. You can see our metal work here to hold it from going anywhere. And we got a real tight joint right here at the body. Grip tape coming down for carrying your dolly for installations. So, thanks for watching.